Hey guys, and you're probably seeing this video a week after I'm recording it because I might not record all the samurai chapter, just so you know. I got a project. I gotta do 6 missions, 4 days, plus the project. I gotta bring up my grades because I'm doing horrible. Don't do middle school, kids. We're gonna be doing the first mission of the samurai chapter. And it says, an Orochi freed from prison must push back the Vikings who are sacking the Imperial City. We're obviously going to put this on realistic. I'm just kidding.
I want to try realistic.
Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100.
100 soldiers, not heroes.
Strong. The truest masters of the katana.
What?
Their armor, a perfect balance of flexibility and strength. They are the finest warriors the world has ever known.
I can't see him the same ever since I saw him without that helmet.
Oh,
we gotta choose the girl Orochi. I mean, it's not bad, but...
What do you mean? I'm the male.
You are?
Yeah! Switch between them, see which one's male and which one's female.
Oh! I'll choose this one.
Because, they have two...
For
that
each
look
type.
Exactly the same. Yeah. One's female, one's male.
I'm expecting you to kind of carry here, because you
haven't played in Orochi in a long, long time.
And I haven't played for Honor in a long, long time.
Do you think I've been playing for Honor all this time you were gone?
I mean, sometimes you play Injustice and watch YouTube.
Yeah. Injustice, because I'm trying to get
Should.
Good.
Okay.
I'm trying
Should
to
I?
Get good.
I don't know. Is it worth the pre-order? Oh, yeah. Guess what? When I was cleaning my room, I found this piggy bank I never knew I had. I thought it was just full of quarters. I found $60 in there. And then...
Home. We samurai lost our true home.
$60.
Now, that's almost enough
us,
for pre-order.
That means something different.
Injustice.
That's a lot of bucks.
We made a new home. But we have to
Isn't an animal actually
it.
Called a buck?
Yeah.
What if you have $60?
I did. Wait, you thought I was talking about money? Yeah, they're like little bugs.
I wasn't going to
no, they're not bugs.
From inside a prison cell.
Bucks.
Hola, vino por tacos.
My daimyo saw an opportunity and took it.
They put him in prison because they didn't want him to fight to become the new emperor. It's like, that's not fair. That's so not fair.
Shoot.
What?
They're burning the city.
We're leaving.
Oh, it looks like a guy girl character. Never mind.
So we're leaving.
Why are they following the
Oh no, that's a Kensei.
That's
a Kensei, that's a girl.
Yeah.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
The Nibushi, yeah, my play is the Nibushi.
Bro, that Nibushi looks pretty good. Like, I like the helmet.
Yeah.
Not helmet, the hat. Why am I saying helmet?
Yeah. Helmet. I've been playing the
We needed a quick way through.
The Conqueror.
Fire would do it.
It'd be good.
I'll take this.
Let's blow that gate
out.
Wait, what do we do here? Oh,
fire
we,
an arrow.
Oh, we gotta fire an arrow at this. Wait. We need to take our safety precautions.
Yeah, if you don't let me pick up any arrows, this basically just gonna be a you. Like, you're gonna do this all on your own.
Ow. Let me do the...
Whoa.
You stole my kill there? Okay.
No, I'm over here.
Oh. The bot stole my kill. What the heck, bot? Here, get that arrow.
Boom, got some fire arrows.
We were badly outnumbered.
I'm climbing the rooftop.
I know, I'm right. You just stole the arrows. I needed them. Just jump down, Hugo. Did you really go down the ladder?
No. What noob goes down the ladder?
Oh, I think I need to go down the ladder. There's times where need to go.
These people anything.
Oh shoot. This guy has the blocks. He had blocks, I should say.
Ow. Boom. You know, I think I have two. Ow.
Okay,
ow.
I got one.
Oh my. You know, I deserve to get revenge.
I like his execution.
Oh, Berserker. Kneel to me. Okay, you know what? Oh my. Let's go on the rooftop.
Oh my god, I'm getting wrecked. Oh, you came in clutch. Wait, that's not you. Never mind.
No,
that was Nobushi.
Let me support you.
Ow!
Rooftop,
our bot just
sucks.
Hit me.
Okay, I'm actually gonna. Boom! I just killed one of them! And the rooftop!
I found breakables.
Nice.
Uh-oh. No, but there's a guy blocking them. I really need your help. I don't know how to explain where I am. Look at your map. Look at your map. I kind of forgot we had a map.
Okay. Oh. Where are you?
There are so many.
I don't know.
Whoa! What? This Valkyrie just came out of nowhere!
I'm about to die.
Okay, we need to stick on the rooftop.
How did we... No, how did we fail that? Like, how? This is an easy mission. Like, this is easy. And you know it. This just looks easy. I'll let you get those. Let me get these.
Are you going to go down or are you going to stay up?
How about we stay together?
Yeah, let's
say. Or should we use our arrows? Oh
yeah,
no!
I use my arrows.
I found something that I could shoot, and I shot it.
Oh, you made me waste an arrow.
Watch this! This soldier is about to get aerial hit. Got wrecked, to be honest. Berserker. Dude, the Berserker and Valkyrie are underrated. They actually look pretty good.
What do you mean they actually look good?
Like, I wouldn't use them, but if you can get good with them, like the Conqueror, they could be really good. I'm about to die because of this Berserker. Holy crap, dude.
I got you.
What the heck? I just did horrible. I can't blame that on anything except my skill. I had a horrible skill right there.
Go back. We're gonna finish him up.
Jesus, I mean, watch him survive it and come kill you.
I'm not gonna use another arrow on you. Come on, die.
I'm sorry, I told you, you're gonna carry. I didn't think I'd die so early. This is like an easy part of the mission.
I took the risk.
Valkyrie.
Ah!
Are you fighting right now?
No, I just got hit by a soldier that I wasn't paying attention to. The soldiers are underrated. What if someone just said the soldiers are underrated? It's like, you can one-shot kill them. What do you mean?
Dude, there was breakables, but I don't know where they are anymore. Man, just stay off. Ow.
Boom, I shot him.
Yay. Did I help? I knocked a lady off. What the heck? Oh, shoot. Oh. There, see? I need to scream at least once. There was my scream.
I'm dead.
Nuh-uh. Oh, yeah,
I need
you are.
I need you off the rooftop.
Right now,
oh no!
And of course it's a Valkyrie, dude. I'll win this. No, I'm not. I'm definitely losing.
Okay, I gotta move. Go and target. Then do down, X, and then
too late for that. No, you're gonna die at me. Don't. Oh well, you'll respawn, won't you? Yeah, you'll respawn. I just need to stay alive, right?
Yeah, you need to stay alive and back.
I should have just ran. I thought I needed to revive you. Dude, freaking Berserker! Oh, thanks.
Yeah, I got him. Oh, that's you?
Yeah.
Wait, stay out of the way! It was time to
regroup. Right as you said that, I saw the red circle. I'm on fire right now. Okay.
Did you get hit?
Yes, I died for a second, but I respawned. Reach the bridge. I kind of want to find these breakables. No, don't go to the bridge. There was breakables. I want breakables.
I just want to kill these soldiers for satisfaction.
And I'll find breakables. See, we got a deal here. You can kill soldiers for fun.
I can
get some breakables.
I checked for satisfaction.
Not all the breakables. There's the breakables I was looking for.
Where?
There, I found an emblem element.
Okay, let me see.
Oh, that was a horrible scream. That did not sound anything like a monkey scream. Did you hear that? That sounded like...
like your lungs were just destroyed.
That sounded like I just got punched in the stomach.
Oh, I got the breakable! Now I'm running. See you guys. A bunch of enemies just spawned out. Let's see ya.
How many arrows do you got?
I got none.
Oh. I got six. I haven't used them.
I went to the bridge.
Yeah, so did I.
Testing. Oh. We can't cross anymore.
Momiji.
I think that's the name for the Momiji. Oh, I like this. He uses a poison gas. I like this one.
Breakables. I'm sorry. I found breakables and I kind of want to
collect it.
See you.
3 out of 5. Ooh, that's you. Come here.
Poison trap.
Get the poison and place it near the mushrooms.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever.
The enemies are gonna try to break the mushrooms.
Why can I not? I'm pressing up. Oh, I used the.
Put them near the entrance, too. Oh, okay.
Dude, I swear, I'm pressing. Looks like I can't place no more poison traps.
They gotta go through all this.
Dude, I can't place any poison traps. I'm pressing up on
the
D-pad.
Probably because you're near people. Probably because you're too close to you.
Man.
Bro, they're dying! Die!
Man, he did.
Let's go. Oh.
That's what you get for looking ugly.
Oh. Get right away. Oh, shoot. She's attacking them. Come on.
Oh, shoot. Knights? Scrub? Warden? You're such a base. Oh, that was a soldier. Never mind. I thought that was like a knight. Wait, why would I think that there was a knight when reversing? 3 out of 3 poison sources remaining. I know, the mushroom.
That's where we get the poison. We have to defend them. Nice, more poison.
Oh, hey, I got poison. Dang it, I was gonna place one there.
There one here. Boom, got him. We need more poison. I need more poison. We out of poison?
Yeah, you lost. See, this is an easy mission. I mean, it looks pretty easy. Isn't it easy, Hugo?
Let's go. Come at me, bro. Come at me, bros. Let's go. Brother. That's 1-hit kill and out.
Oh, that guy was a 2-hit kill.
Oh, come on. Sorry. I got the credit for that.
I didn't mean to hit her. I was going for the one that was like really low on health. Berserker. Freaking berserkers, dude. Freaking berserkers.
Okay, we got that. I think this is a raider. A female raider. Get him. Got him. Ooh, some more poison.
Wait, I need poison. Don't take another one if you find one.
Yeah, I won't. Oh, maybe last time you didn't have any poison.
Yeah, I didn't have any. I got to place them, actually. Freaking noob. Doesn't have any poison traps and arguing that he can't poison. Freaking noob. Who does that?
Nah. Yeah, friendly fire.
Why would you place two poison traps over there and none over here?
Nah. Yeah. Wait, there's none over there? Oh, shoot.
Oh, shoot. These things are going off like me in Call of Duty. Get it? Because I go off. Ha. I go 1 in 75. That was like my highest KD, I think. 1 to 75.
You died once and got 75 kills?
No. I got one kill. Died 75 times.
Nice. Way better KD.
Somehow
why
I got
my KD?
I got 100 points for that. I literally just tried to check how many takedowns I have by pressing the touchpad. Push back the Vikings. Are you coming? Or are you already over there? I feel like you're already over there.
Steel. I'm coming.
It was working. But we needed to
allies deal more damage. Everyone, let's go!
Let's go, go, we're gonna shoot.
We got freaking shoot go. These guys don't stand a chance. Oh my god.
I took down some of the archers.
Especially with us like having the extra.
I'll flank him. Oh, flank him. Oh.
And everyone, dang it, I used the wrong thing. Did a freaking Shugoki just hit me and deal a bunch of damage to me?
Maybe.
Or was it you?
Fire like you!
Is there any breakables up here? Nope.
I wonder what this is.
I'm out of water.
Yeah.
This guy is not. Dang it! This guy got the blocks.
Hey, the Shugoki just hit me and did no damage.
This guy, Shugoki just stole my kill. I'm freaking Shugoki. I'm gonna. Why can I not hit the Shugoki? I didn't read what that said. It said all we have to do. Oh.
So I'm outside the gate. I think they hit me.
Watch him, man.
Oh, I like this part.
Bro, we're getting wrecked. Oh, you got a block. Oh, shoot, I was not prepared for this. Oh, I am not prepared.
I got hit twice.
I've got hit like 5 times. I was not ready.
Oh, my sword. What the heck, Mike?
Freaking horse took my sword.
Yeah,
freaking
horse!
That I hope that horse dies. He took my sword. Actually, no, you can't. Oh. Hey, there. Yeah, freaking horse trying to. Knights. Can't blame the horse.
From the Blackstone Legion.
Blame yourself.
Remember when the Blackstone Legion was a thing?
Yeah, that was
it still
is a thing.
It was a joke.
I know. It was supposed to be a joke too. I'm like. Yeah, it was like,
the Vikings broke
it.
Dude, we're getting attacked a lot, dude. We got the knights on us, the Vikings on us. Served. We got freaking
this one person in my classroom, Dab. Wanna know what I said?
What?
This one person in my classroom, Dab. Wanna know what I said?
Hmm.
Daimyo.
That's so 2016.
Your emperor is
it
dead.
Is.
Will you take his place?
No.
Never.
Oh. Uh-oh. That guy did. How did all that blood just come out of nowhere? Like, that blood just went all over out of nowhere.
Would you be emperor?
Yes.
I know, speak
after
English.
I kill the rest of them.
Ooh.
I'm coming to kill you.
Oh, no, never mind. That's just right. Kill him.
A wolf.
Ooh, she could easily kill you right now. You should not say that.
She picked the wolves among sheep.
The others can fight for the scraps.
I get it now. Wolves among sheep.
War. Yeah, apparently that guy's a new emperor.
I am war.
You're a polyan.
Well, yeah.
Stop trying to say you are war. Just trying to make yourself sound cool.
You're a polyan.
She's
you're
the type
polyan.
Of person to. She's the type of person to dab in 2019.
Dude, oh my god,
that was
so
fast. Well, there it is. We finished. Oh, I almost said episode one.
Triforce.
So did I.
Yeah, level, the Triforce from Zelda.
We're level 16. We got the Triforce. We got Flesh Wound.
One
passive.
I'm actually going to get for the Nintendo Switch.
Nintendo
Zelda
Switch?
Zelda Breath of the Wild. Yeah, I'm going to get
this one. I'm not going to get the Nintendo Switch, I don't think. Is it worth it to me? No.
For me, it is. It's a mobile device, console device, pretty nice game.
Okay. Well, goodbye for this episode. Peace.